call recording is an optional feature that records both sent and received audio on any calls to or from your company. In order to utilize call recording with your service, you will need to enable the feature from your control panel. To access the call recording options, log into your control panel and click on the icon for UNIVERGE BLUE Connect. When you arrive at the control panel, you will be on the General tab. On the left, click on the Call Recordings tab. If call recording is not yet enabled on the account, you will only see the General Settings window, which contains a checkbox to enable call recording. Click the Enable checkbox, then click the checkbox at the bottom to confirm that you have read and understood the terms and conditions for use of the call recording features. And finally, click Save Changes to continue. There are some general settings for recording notifications you can modify on this page. Under the recording notifications, you can enable or disable a message to play when you start or stop recording. Under pause notifications, you can enable or disable a message to play when you pause or resume recording during a call. For any of these prompts, you can play the message by clicking the play button on the right, or you can change or upload a new prompt by clicking the drop-down arrow next to the message name. Click Upload New File, search for the file on your computer, enter a name, and upload it. Recording tones is simply a low tone that will periodically play to remind you that the call is being recorded, and can be enabled or disabled with the checkbox. If you make any additional changes to this page, you must click the Save Changes button to finalize your options. With call recording enabled, you will now see additional tabs populated on the left navigation. User settings allows you to quickly manage call recording settings for any of the users or resources on your account, as well as allowing you to change settings for many users at a time. You can quickly search for a user or resource by typing the name in the search field at the top, and can filter your results by type, clicking the All Objects to the right and selecting either user or resource. The table below contains all users and resources on the account, or those that match the criteria set above. You can change the call recording feature for any user by clicking the drop-down option and selecting one of the recording feature types: on demand, automatic recording for inbound calls, outbound calls, or both, or you can disable call recording for the user. You can also set the call recording feature for all displayed users or resources by clicking Set for Displayed on the title bar and changing the setting to a different type. All items on the page will be changed to the selected type. Under Notifications, the checkbox allows you to enable or disable notifications via email to the user, and you can edit the user's notification email address as desired. Email notifications will contain the audio file and the time, date, and duration stamps in the body of the email. It is important that a user or resource has email notifications turned on, otherwise they will not receive or be able to listen to their recordings. You can click the checkbox to enable or disable auto-delete, which will automatically delete call recordings stored after the amount of days you've configured. You can click the Set for Displayed link on the title bar to enable auto-delete and set how long recordings will be stored before being deleted for all visible items on the page. If you make any changes to this page for any or all users and resources, you must remember to click Save Changes at the bottom to confirm the settings. Finally, you can click All Recordings to run a quick search for all recordings on the selected user. You can adjust the filter options at the top to change the user you're searching for, the date range, or you can enter a user, resource, or phone number to only show results for the option selected. The Group Settings tab allows you to quickly manage call recording settings for any of the groups you have created on the account, as well as allowing you to change settings for many groups at a time. Similar to User Settings, you can search for a group name at the top, or use the group type to filter between Hunt Groups, Receptionist Groups, or Contact Center Groups. The table below contains all groups on the account, or those that match the criteria set above. Call recording on groups is limited to automatic for all inbound calls only, and you can enable or disable this per group by selecting the appropriate option under call recording. You can also enable or disable notifications by clicking the checkbox to the right and entering an email address as the recipient in the text field. You can click the checkbox to enable or disable auto-delete, which again will automatically delete call recordings stored for the amount of days you configured. If you make any changes to this page for any or all groups, you must remember to click Save Changes at the bottom to confirm the settings. Finally, you can click All Recordings to run a quick search for all recordings on the selected group. You can adjust the filter options at the top to change the group you're searching in, search by the name of the agent that answered the call from the group, the date range, or enter a user, resource, or phone number to only show results for the option selected. The last tab is Search for Recording, where you can search for all call recordings stored on your account, and have the ability to filter your results by user or group, adjusting the date range, or by entering a username, resource name, or a phone number into the text field to the right. When you click Search, your results will be displayed in an easy-to-view table below, and lets you see details of the call recordings, like the from and to, the storage owner, or where the recording is stored, and the date and duration of the recording. You can also play the recording directly from the browser by clicking the play button. You can also delete, download, or forward one or multiple call recordings by selecting the checkbox on the left, and then clicking the corresponding button. Account administrators have the ability to review and manage call recordings for groups directly in Control Panel. First, click the Groups tab to the left, and then click on a group name on the right to enter the group settings. Click the Call Recordings tab to access the recording log for this group. You can fine-tune your results by using the search to find extensions or phone numbers, or by adjusting the date range of when the recordings were stored. When call recordings are listed, you have the ability to play the recorded call in your browser. Click Play next to the call you wish to listen to. The audio player will open in the center of your browser. Click the Play button to start listening. You can send copies of the recorded audio to other email recipients by clicking the Forward link. This will open the Forward call recording window. Enter in one or more email addresses in the text field, then click the Forward button. You can also download recorded call audio directly from the player window by clicking Download. The MP3 will be immediately downloaded to your browser's default download directory. Finally, you can delete call recordings already listened to by clicking the checkbox to the left of the recording, then clicking the Delete button. Please be aware that there is no way to restore recordings that have been manually deleted.